All India Students Association members on Friday blocked the Indore Rajendra Nagar Express in Patna, demanding release of Jawaharlal Nehru University's Students Union President Kanhaiya Kumar. The protesters carried placards opposing the sedition charges against Kumar and raised slogans demanding depoliticization of the JNU issue. Kumar was arrested last Friday over an event organized on the JNU campus on February 9 against the hanging of 2001 Parliament attack convict Afzal Guru. Correspondent Mukesh from